thing of beauty.
He comes up with the big hit, the blooper down the right field line. Marlins get the benefit of the lane violation rule that scored Jazz, who nearly scored anyway, even without